People looking for beef products with a lower carbon footprint may soon have more options. Drover's reporting on a first of its kind of approval verification program. Low Carbon Beef LLC enables beef farmers and ranchers to earn premiums by reducing carbon emissions of their cattle operation. Now, it has gotten the stamp of approval as a USDA process verified program service provider. The plan will allow beef producers to market beef that is raised with reduced greenhouse gas emissions. Family farms, cattle ranches, feed yards, and beef packers are all eligible to enroll. Now, to qualify, cattle must demonstrate at least 10% lower greenhouse gas emissions than the industry's standard baselines. To learn more, head over to drovers.com. At the end of last month, 69% of the U.S. was still dealing with some kind of drought, and ongoing drought conditions could have an impact on beef cows. Daryl Peel of Oklahoma State University telling Drovers, drought in the winter is generally not a major cattle market issue, but he says the extent and level of drought in the U.S. right now is troubling. He says due to the drought conditions that started last year, many beef cattle operations have already made significant adjustments. Now, he believes they will have very little flexibility if the current drought extends, and he says it could result in another severe round of cow liquidation in the first half of 2022.